Hello, this is Frida. I want to show you the display I made with things I hauled from Dollar Tree and also from the Goodwill. This tall iron candle holder came from the Goodwill, and it was $3.99. It's iron and it's really heavy. And I really just love it because it matches my decor. And I got this orange candle from Dollar Tree, and I got this brown, yellow tinted candle holder from the Dollar Tree. And the votives on the inside of these little candle jars are crackling fire scented votives from the Dollar Tree. I got the pack of four, and I also got a big pillar to put in here. The are these four inch pillars? Oh, the fire went out on that one. Okay, I'll have to try to restart that. But this lantern is from Walgreens. It was $3.99 on clearance at Walgreens this summer after 4th of July, and I really like it because it has, it's white and it has these stars, and it can be for any season. And I got these votives this summer from Dollar Tree, the gold shiny ones, that one and that one over there. And the it has the yellow votives in inside. And this candle holder, it's from the Goodwill. That one, those two are a set that I got from Goodwill yesterday. They were $3.99 each, and I think that that came together, and I enjoy that a lot. I love how that came together. This candle on top is special because my 10-year-old son won a school book to shop at the school store, and that's what he bought with his money that he earned for good behavior at school. And that's why it is on the top, because it's from my son and I put it up there for enjoyment. And this is the white iron tray I got yesterday on my birthday at the Goodwill. It's very heavy. It has four little feet, and I believe originally it had glass inside because it has these little suction cups for glass, but I believe the glass is broken probably, or missing or something. So I put those Dollar Tree cutting what are these called, those little cutting sheets that come in a package where you get two in a package. I put two down here at the bottom so that there's a little bit of something to, when I put, I decided to use the tray for fruits and vegetables. And these grew in our own yard, these winter squash. Our neighbor from is from Philippines, and he was growing some in his garden too, and he had extra when he was planting them, so he gave these to my husband, and he planted them in our yard, and now we have them. They're really big. See, compared to my hand, how big they are. I can't wait to cook them. So I like how that turned out. It's working really well for what I'm using it for. I'm going to put apples and things in there too for the kids. Maybe bananas and grapes. I think that will work well for that. And so that is my that display. And this is the cup I had showed in a while ago in a different video, when I was doing a haul, when I first found the fall picks in the Dollar Tree. And this cup is really heavy stoneware, and I think it's actually a planter because it has a hole in the bottom, but I don't want to use it for a plant. I put it in here with all these different leaves from the Dollar Tree, and then I poke them into this floral foam, and I decided to leave the plastic on. There's no reason on earth to take the plastic off, because foam particles break off and make a mess. So I decided just to leave them leave the whole thing inside the plastic. And it works just as well. And I'm just going to set it in like that. I put the foam down in there and poke the picks in. And then I poke some of the taller bunches in too, because I felt like I needed to fill it up some more. So after I was done with the picks, I added these other ones into the foam and into the display. And I think that worked out well. I just love that cup. I bought it because it was on clearance, and I love it. And I knew one day I was going to do something with it. When I bought it, I wasn't sure what, but it didn't take me long to figure it out. So those picks were amazing. They have little gourds here and berries here, and here's a pumpkin, and some just have large flowers. And this one had a pine cone. That one in there had a little orange pumpkin. And I was really excited when I found these. I think, yeah, that one has an acorn. So anyway, that was a very big highlight when I found things to fill that cup up. Now here is another display that I changed out. This, in the summer I had other things here, but now that I bought this peacock light, I mean, not light, peacock plate at the Goodwill yesterday, I displayed it here with one of these easels from Dollar Tree. It's a picture easel where you can display any kind of art or plate or something with that kind of easel, and it works for the peacock plate. It's so pretty. I'm very happy about that plate. And I have some of my cinnamon scented candles here on the tray. I left them on this tray because I wanted them here. And I put one of these Dollar Tree pumpkins up here. The metal leaf is missing. I know where it is, and I might put it back sometime, but for now the pumpkin is just here. The kids played with it, and the leaf is placed somewhere else. And this is where I put the table runner. I wanted to dress up these shelves because they've taken a beating. I have four children, and they can really beat up some furniture. So I put it on there to dress it up a little. And I think it works well with that peacock plate. That peacock plate is just a treasure for me. So that's how that looks. And I can't stop looking at it because I love it so much. I fixed up the white basket I got yesterday at the Goodwill. I decided to leave the original decoration on, and I just added a garland, a leafy garland from Dollar Tree. One leafy garland from Dollar Tree dressed it up a lot. Just $1 extra, making that whole basket $3.99 instead of $2.99. And I really enjoy it because now my husband has a place to hide his stuff, like his cigarettes and his wallet and keys and stuff. And that jar right there is a change jar that I got from Dollar Tree a while ago. Not all who wander are lost. I really like the changes I made. It makes the whole house seem like a different place when you change all the decorations. Now this is those zebras that we got a while ago at Dollar Tree, and the and sign. I put it here because I wanted it to be a picture of the words black and white. I like that. And there's my horse in the background. I should have put some lighting in here, and I'm still going to do that. And I'll show you that once I have it done. I also have some a roll of contact paper, colored designed contact paper that I want to do in here. And I can't decide if I should put it on the floor or on the sides or on the back. I don't think I want it everywhere, but I think I want it on one surface inside each shelf. And here is the beautiful card my sister gave me with my Dollar Tree gift card inside. And here are some of the Dollar Tree things. The little macaroon trinket box and the little free spirit jar. And that's where I kept the little tin leaves that came off the pumpkins when my kids played with them. And the little barn picture back there. And there are the little houses, and that's my salt pillar, Himalayan salt candle holder. And there's another horse from Dollar Tree. Now these things, I want to change these out because they never flattened. When I put them in, I thought they would eventually flatten, but they never did. These are sink liners, and I thought that they would eventually flatten, but they never did. So I need to change them out. And there's my cow that I used to have on my other shelf. And there are some more of the Dollar Tree pumpkins. And that box of shells, the box and the shells, the tray, I guess it's a tray more than a box, both came from Dollar Tree. I'm sorry, this is a little bit dark in here. I need to put some of those little strings of lights in there or something. There's my little topiary. I'm going to put some fall decorations on it. And those lanterns are something I really love, and I always pick up different kinds. The white one, this little white one, is from Kroger. It was on clearance for $1.79, and it has an apple cinnamon candle in it. And this light teal one, it was also from Kroger, and it was on clearance for $7.99. I don't know what the original price was, but I just really like that color, and it is ceramic. And that lantern I got from Ross a few years ago, and I've had it for a long time now. And I have a giant pillar candle in there because this lantern deserves a special pillar candle. The other ones all use tea lights and votives from the Dollar Tree. And there is that basket of decor from the Dollar Tree. All the little gourds and those balls and pine cones. And there are more pine cones underneath the gourds. And there's a little green gourd back there. There's my little blue lantern from the Dollar Tree. It is a lantern because it has a handle. I like it because it's peacock color, teal. And there is my autumn apricot candle. And there's another gourd over there. And there's that display, that bouquet of fall flowers. I'm really enjoying these fall flowers from the Dollar Tree. They're so pretty. And that lantern also was from Ross a few years ago, and I also burn Dollar Tree candles in that, the jarred ones. I don't put a pillar or a votive in there unless it's in a jar. I don't want it to have wax stains all over. And then over here, I moved these over here in front of the TV. The little wax warmers with tea lights inside, and that just that tea light holder in the middle. Those were all so much fun from the Dollar Tree. And that is what I have for now. If I make any changes, or maybe I can decorate the little topiary tree with you guys in a video. I think that would be a fun. Okay, thank you for watching my little fall decor changes, and I wish you all a great afternoon. Like, share, subscribe, leave comments. I'll see you soon. Bye.